like some of the stories you tell yourself, I'm the only one who can deliver advisory services to our clients. Well, it's not true, but that's what you tell yourself. This client will only work with me, right? I can't hire more people to help us without hurting profitability. I can't outsource because of my client base. They won't take it. Had that fear. And that fear is just gone now. Like, I used to think, oh, people are going to be like, oh my God. And I think we hid it at first. We tried to hide. We're doing this stuff in the Philippines, but then we just like, we gave up just because it didn't really matter to people. I can't make those changes yet because I just raised my prices. Thankfully, working with the Core V team, we overcome things, develop the necessary mindset and skills to see these stories as opportunities. So I had to do it all myself. I had to develop to I can do none of it, okay? And right now, I'm doing most of the tax planning and most of the, like, you know, tax implementation with a lot of my clients. And now I've come to the conclusion in terms of bringing these three people here and creating this team to do it, I can't do any of that. Okay? I have to raise myself up to another level. I can't hire more people. I must hire 6 months in advance, maybe even a year in advance I have to hire. I can't outsource. I must outsource. I can't raise prices. I must raise prices. Okay? I had struggles. The firm did. Our employees did along the way. But together, we were able to find solutions for all of these struggles.